Okay. So sitting tall. Hi. Do you need to come here? Oh yeah. Yeah. From the fridge for drinking,
No,
you
no,
mean?
no.
Yeah.
Sorry about
Okay. I go to say. Okay. Okay, so yeah, sitting tall, breathing. Nice deep breath. See if you can feel the belly rising on the inhale. And flattening a bit on the exhale. And then inhale the arms up and overhead. And then exhale down. Inhale up, exhale down. One more time, big stretch up, and exhale down. Good, and then up and over, big stretch in the side body, other side. Few times like that. Okay. All right, back to center. And then reach the arms up and over and squeeze that knee in. And then push through. So straighten that leg. Hold it for a bit. Hi, Chris. And release. And then reach up. Squeeze the other knee in. Push forward. Sit nice and tall. Keep that leg straight and release. And again, so inhale up. Exhale, squeeze. Hold it, hold it, hold it. And release. And one more time on this other side. Inhale up, exhale, squeeze. Push forward and release. Right, and let's do one more squeeze and do the ankle circles. Prepare our feet and ankles. And reverse. Okay, sides. And reverse. Excellent. And let's do the just a little core wake up call. So I'll go into that big star shape pose, and then either just feet together or even coming up into a little ball, and then open and up, open up, open up, up. Good, last one. Perfect. Great, and then let's do a few stand-ups. I'm gonna put on some music while you do that. All right. Do you guys see me? Hopefully it's not gonna freeze. So happy together. If I should come, all right. Let's march. You say you belong to me. It's my mind. Imagine how the world could be so very fine, so happy together. Alright, lift those feet. Good. And let's try to stab the opposite knee. Perfect. And then we'll go tap and together. So not a full step. Try to point your foot and tap. The only one for me is you, and you for me. So happy together. And then we'll add a step forward, step to the side, and then back. Another side forward, side. Back, forward, side, back. Me and you and me, no matter how they toss the dice, it had to be. Forward, side, back. And you for me, so happy together. So happy together. And how is the weather? So happy together. Great, good. And then we'll go forward for a step with that bar up. Good. And then let's do the rock. Nice, big reach and rock, lift that foot up. Good, and then we'll go down, so reach down. Hinge forward a little bit. And then back up and do a little twist. Good. kick your butt. Good. And then we'll go either a little hop in and hop out, hop in, hop out, or you could go hop, 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 or like up, out, in, out. Good. Good, good, good. And then let's do like a big back. You can actually kick. You can hold on if you want. Send that leg back. So not just this, right? You're not just bending in the leg. You're trying to actually send the thigh back too. So you really feel it in the glute. If you can quite kick, you just lift the whole leg. You got something for me. Good too. Something straight leg back. Love, so you feel it in the glutes. You've been a messin' where you shouldn't have been a messin'. Uh-oh. And now someone else is getting all your best. Like I'm frozen. These boots are made for walking. Going on. And that's just what they'll do. One of these days, these boots are gonna walk all over frozen. You. Do you guys hear me and see me? Yeah. I can't even like check the internet connection. It's all frozen. You keep
lying. But for us, we could see you.
Say it again.
I can hear you.
We could see you. Yeah, your video is on.
Can you see me? Okay. I have my whole screen frozen, so I don't see you guys. Okay, I'll just continue. So we'll go like this. So you're gonna bend the elbows, lift up, and then push back. If you can't see me anymore, somebody tell me. Okay, because it's all frozen for me still.
You're doing good, yeah.
Okay. Good, and then a nice big arm swing. So one arm back, one arm forward. Keep thinking that you'll never get burned. Ha! I just found me a brand new box of matches, yeah. And what he knows, you ain't had time to learn. Perfect. And we'll try to bring the straight leg forward, touch the shin maybe. So knee or shin, but as low on the leg as you can. So you'll feel the stretch in the hamstrings. Are you ready, Boots? Start walking. It's so weird, I want to see you guys. Keep going. I'll try to unplug it and plug it in again. That helps.
Are you there?
Oh, there we go. There we go.
We can't
okay,
see
now. You. Yeah. Let me fix that. All right. Okay. Now I can see you. Good. All right. A little bit, a big backstroke. Buddy, you're a boy, make a big noise. Playing in the street, gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace. Kicking your can all over the place. Singing, we will rock you. Perfect, good. And then we'll tap of the heel, like a little bit to the side. And then you're gonna reach with the opposite arm towards that heel. So one, two, three, four. So it's a little bit like you even like lean back, right? With your upper body. So you can stick the heel forward. Half of that heel. Somebody better put your bag into your place. We will rock you. Sing it. Perfect. Good. And then let's do some squats. Everybody, down as low as you can. Getting those hips back. So see your toes. When you go down, if you look down, you see your toes. They're not hidden by your knees. Get ready for the dumbbell. Great, so we'll do 7 exercises twice and then one last one. Okay, so I'll show you the first one. It consists of several movements. So first we're gonna bend the knees. You're gonna hinge forward a little bit, but you're not rounding, right? You're keeping the shoulders back, so hinge forward. And then you're gonna go back with the elbows, down, and spin back. Okay, so then again, hinge. So your spine is very long, and extend it. Elbows back, release, and then up. Yeah, so that's the first one. Okay, and then I'll show you the third one too, because it's a little bit more complicated. So you're gonna go like this. So elbows bent. You're gonna go lateral right. So your upper arm goes parallel to the floor. Other side. And then you're gonna go. So remember which arm goes on top. So maybe left arm on top. And then open. And then the other arm. So right arm on top and open. Okay, and then you go again. So one, two, cross and open, cross, open, and then starting position. So one, two, okay. Oh boy. So ready for that hinge. Standing tall. Ready, set, go. So hinge forward. Pull back, down, and then back up. Hinge forward, row, down, stand up. Keep those shoulders back. So you're forward as you lower down. All right, last one. And then rest, 15 seconds. The next one is a bicep curl, and then you push up, okay? And then down, and slowly release. Ready, set, go. So curl, push up. Lower down, and open the curl. Keep the core engaged, spine nice and long. Pretty woman, give your smile to No movement in the spine. Just those arms. All right, good rest. And now we're doing the lift, cross and open, cross and open. And then lift, cross, open. And then lift, cross, open, and lift, cross, open, lift. Elbow. And last one. All right, let's stop there. Good, and rest. All right, next one is a big lunge and punch across. So you're gonna step forward, punch. So you're really going for that twist and punch, and then step forward, punch to the side, both sides, punch, and back. Step, punch, and back. Punch. Thoroughly. Are you having trouble? Is even more than anyone that you adore can love. Yeah, I don't hear you, but let me try to spotlight myself. If that's helpful. Yeah, you guys go. Okay, well, we're almost done. Rest. All right. Next one will be heel lift. So you're lifting your heels up, lowering down, and then you lift your shoulders up and down. Okay, so come on your toes, down, shoulders, and down. Heels down, heels up, shoulders up. Heels up, shoulders up. And don't forget to bring the shoulders fully down after. So heels up, shoulders up. Excellent, and rest. And then we're going down for a squat, a nice low squat. And then punch to the side. Punch to the side. Okay, so ready, set, go. Lower down, nice and low, core engage.
I was made for me and you.
Oh, nice, nice and low. And up. Touch. 10 seconds. And last one. Good. All right, and then the seventh one. And for this one, if you need to hold on, you can hold on. So we're gonna step back, lower down, kind of like you wanna kneel down. And then, yeah, so you could do it with the dumbbells too. If you don't need to hold on, maybe you could do a hammer curl, stand up, step forward. Step, lower, or hold on, okay? Yeah, so bending both knees and rest. Great. All right, and then we'll do it again. All those seven. So we start with a hinge, row, and squeeze the glutes to get up. Ready, set, go. Hinge, keep your chest up. Row, and stand up. Don't look down, look forward. Keep those shoulders back. And pull down and up. Okay, last one. All right. The next one is the bicep curl. So some turn the thumbs out, low bend, and push up. Okay, so curl, turn, and push up slightly ahead of you, and then lower down and open slowly. And tall. If I can make it there, I'm gonna make it anywhere. It's up to you, New York. New York. Excellent, good. All right, the next one is the lateral raise. Raise, cross and open, cross. Open, and then again. Ready, set, go. Lift that elbow, cross, open, cross. Now that part is actually kind of hard if you have heavier dumbbells. Ooh. Good, and then up, up, cross, open, cross. Open, lift, lift, cross, open, cross, open. 10 seconds. 1, 2, cross, open, cross, open. Good. And rest. Okay, and the next one is the lunge with a punch across. And a little bit. Ready? Nice big step forward. And punch, punch. And step back. Out of foot. Punch, punch. Yeah, so it's a twist. That's okay for your back. Keep breathing. Keep your posture straight. Excellent. And rest. All right. Next one is the heel lift and shoulder lift. So lifting up, and then lowering down, and then lifting the shoulders towards your ears. The only time I'm asking you to do that. And then lower fully down. Okay. Up, down, up the shoulders, down. Heels, shoulders. Heels up, shoulders up. Heels up. Shoulders up. Perfect. And then squat and punch to the side as you come out. Right, ready, set, yeah, lower down, and punch. Butt goes back and down. Chest is up. You're breathing. All right. And rest. All right, seventh. Step back with the knee down. So again, either holding onto your chair without the dumbbell, or if you want, you can add that hammer curl. So the thumbs are pointing inside. So step back, lower and do the hammer curl. Step forward and other side. So bending both knees, kind of like you want to kneel down, right? You want to get down on the floor. A little hard on balance, so you can always hold on. Excellent. Good, and the last one will be the opposite knee and elbow. You're getting ready. And then you're moving opposite knee and elbow towards each other. Ready, set, go. All right, last exercise. Stand up for your right. Get up, stand up. Stand up for your right. Get up, stand up. Stand up for your right. Get up, stand up. Don't give up the fight. Reach your man, don't tell me. Halfway. All right. Well done. All right, grab some water. Get up, stand up. Perfect. Stand up for your right. Get up, stand up. Don't give up the fight. Get up, stand up. Stand up for your right. Get up, stand up. Don't give up the fight. People think great God will come from the sky, take away everything and make everybody feel high. But if you know what life is worth, all right, if you're already ready, you can do some wrist circles with me. So really isolated to the wrist, so you're not doing this, right? But just up and the wrist. And reverse. Good, and then we'll try pointing the fingers up, right? And then point them down. So you're again moving at the wrist joint. Stretching here as you go like that. Stretching the top as you point the fingers down. really push for that range of motion unless it hurts. Good. Now let's grab the arm, either with your hand or in the crook of your elbow, and gently pull across to feel that stretch in the shoulder. Good. Nice sigh. Good. And then we'll go for that. This stretch, so reaching for the neck or upper back, maybe even pulling the elbow closer to your head and slightly back. Good, and then other arm, so bend and either stay there pointing that elbow up, or you can try to reach that elbow and pull it closer. Excellent. Good. And then we're gonna try to, you could possibly hold on if you need it. So you could be here holding on, and then one foot forward, toes up, and then either both arms or just one arm and holding on. You're gonna sort of swoop down and up. And then hinge at the hips, okay, bending that standing leg, moving the hips back so you feel more stretch in the back of the leg, and up. And then hinge back, or hinge forward rather, the butt goes back. You feel that stretch, so you could hold on if that helps you go lower. Okay. And then switch legs. So again, bending that standing leg that has more weight, and then moving the hips back, and body, upper body forward, and up. Move down, and up. Move down, and up. Good. And then up. Okay. And then you can hold on again. And then we'll do some hip mobility. So you're going to lift that leg. And then you're going to go out. And then across. So out to the side. And then hopefully a little bit to the opposite side. Out. Try not to like move the whole pelvis, right? So the hip bones face forward. You're just moving that leg. Good. Release. I will do one more on the side. And that's just doing this. So you're not moving out to the side, but just externally rotating, basically. So internally rotating, externally rotating. So it's a little smaller range of motion, but pointing the knee out, pointing the knee in. And again, you'll feel it at the hip. Good, and release. Whew, I can feel it too. All right, and then we'll do the other side. So first, opening out to the side, so the knee points to the side, and then maybe going a little bit across, so that's also abduction and adduction. Okay, then release for a bit. And then we'll do the internal and external rotation. So you go in, out, okay. Good. And release. Good. And I love to just stretch the hips one last time. This movement. I keep the knees soft. And reverse. Come on, Chris, give me a bigger circle. Chris. Yeah. Good. Okie doke. All right. Let me turn on the music. Okie dokie. So now we're gonna come on to the mat. Okay, and we'll start on all fours and we'll do the cat and cow. So rounding the back on the exhale, looking between your knees. And then on the inhale, drop the belly down, lift the chest, lift the heart, lift the tailbone, lift the gaze. Exhale, round the midsection of your back. And look down at the knees. And look forward. Lift the heart, lift the tailbone. They're really bringing some fluid motion into that spine. You can only be as young as your spine. So we need to make the muscles nice and mobile. Yeah, keep your arms straight as you do the cow. You're not bending the arms at all. And then you've done a few. We'll go into child's pose. Rest there for a minute. So stay close to your heels. And then from child's pose, you're gonna walk your arms in front of you, right? And then you're gonna walk your arms to the side for a side stretch. So you're still sitting as close to the heels as possible, just opening up that one side by walking those arms to the side. So arms straight in front of you, and you're opening. I'm opening my left side right now. I mean, my right side, but I always pretend it's my right because I'm mirroring you. Okay, and then going to the other side. So feel that stretch all the way into the back. Side body, good, and then back center. And then let's maybe try to come onto forearms and interlacing your fingers. Yeah, so like this, right? Interlacing fingers. And then you're gonna try to walk your legs back into plank. Maybe hold it for a few seconds. If this plank is too much, you can bring your knees down. But your shoulders should be above your elbows, and your butt is not sticking up. It's kind of in line. So your knees are not under your hips. They're past your hips. Good. So either holding, and it's not easy. So do what you can, and then when you're spent, you can lower down. Maybe rest in child's pose again. But the planks are a good way to increase your core strength. Just the whole body works in there, right? The glutes and core. Good. And then maybe we can even try getting it to downward facing dog. So starting from all fours, pulling the toes under, and then see if you can lift and then push away from the hands. So you're pushing the hips back. You can keep your knees bent or straighten them if that's okay for you. And then even if it's just for 2 seconds that you can hold it up, that's fine. And then go down and then do it again. So push the butt back. Yeah, so you don't want your shoulders now above your wrists. Your shoulder, when you lift, your shoulders are way in front of your fingers, right? Push back, push back, push back. Yeah, so by pushing back, you're taking away your hands, right? And distributing it a little bit more into the back. It is hard on the hamstring. Yeah, that's better, Raju. Good, good, good. Push back, push back. You can bend your knees. Yeah, just push the butt back. It's a big stretch for the hamstrings, but and the calves too, if you're really pressing the heels down. But yeah, it's always a possibility if holding it is too much for you, you know, you're not ready for it, you don't have the strength, then just coming up a little bit and then right away down, building your strength gradually. Good, good, good. And then if you've done a few, you can come down onto your back. And then again, hug your knees in, rock side to side. Good. And then we'll do just this little sort of yoga sequence that forces you to really focus because you're going to work with the opposite arm and leg. So from here, you're going to lift your right leg up and left arm up and overhead. And then you're going to bring them down on the exhale. And then you do the other side. So inhale, straighten your left leg up towards the ceiling, right arm up and overhead. And down. And up. And down. And up. And see if you can really maintain that opposite arm and leg. Stretch that leg as high up as you can. Great. Okay. And then arms to the side. And then feet down, but knees bend. And then you're going to move your knees, let's say to the left and look away to the right. So you're twisting away from the knees with your head. And then back in on the inhale. And then as you exhale, you go the other direction. Again, looking away from those knees. And I feel that nice, beautiful stretch in the back and the hips. And just move with the breath in a nice and slow motion. Perfect. Okay, and then back to center. Okay, let's do just one last pose here. And that's a bridge pose before we rest. So lifting your hips up. And you can try to push the upper arms and shoulders into the floor too to get a little more lift in the chest. Pointing the forearms up. And lift, 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 lift. Push down into those arms. To strengthen the arm muscles and shoulder muscles. Breathe. Glutes engaged. You might feel a nice stretch in the quads as you're lengthening the knees away from the hips. Quads stretch a bit. And then lower down. And excellent. And then let's rest. So find a comfortable position for Shavasana. Either lying straight or your legs up on a chair, or maybe you can put a pillow or bolster under your knees if you have one. And let's just relax, letting go of all effort. I'm bringing attention into your feet and toes. Going up into your ankles, your calves. Your knees. And your thighs. And feel your pelvis. Feel your belly. And your low back. Mid back. And upper back. Feel your shoulders. Your chest. And your arms. And hands. And then feel your face. Relax the eyes and the forehead. And then feel your whole body. And send it some love for all the good work, some appreciation. Just feel held by the present moment, right here, right now. And then take a deep breath in. And slowly start moving your fingers and toes. Maybe taking a stretch. And when you're ready, you can roll over to your side and come up to sitting. All right, great job, everyone. Let's close the closet door, a little intention setting. Feel free to join. May I be happy. May I be healthy. May I be mindful. May I have courage. May I have fun. And may I treat myself and others with love and compassion. And then hands to your forehead as a reminder, the power of your thoughts. Hands to your lips as a reminder, the power of your words. And hands to your heart as a reminder, the power of your actions. Great job. Give yourself a clap. Stay hydrated and watch out for COVID. Lots of my friends have COVID now, especially people who travel to Europe. A lot of people have COVID now. So watch out there. All right, have a good one. Hi, Adriana and Judith. I don't see you in live, just your names and pictures, but welcome to class. And I'll see you next week. All right.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. All right.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Bye, everyone.